Asylum.
I think we can expect a lot of trekking. I think I'm correct on that front. 35 kilometers today.
What do I do? Inside.
It's like, what is it, 7 in the morning and it's already super hot out?
A lot of people were complaining yesterday about their feet hurting, so it's going to be interesting to see what happens after.
Granddaughter.
I don't think any of us are really used to walking these distances.
If I did it this without backpacks, it would have been a lot easier, but right now I had like batteries, memory cards, red camera.
Are you awake? Did you not make it?
The heat is hitting us hard right now. I'm just so exhausted. You have this moment of just having to ignore what your body's telling you and just continuing to walk. It comes down to you having the willpower to push
stroke past the pain.
From what?
What are we doing up here? We are questioning whether we're going to make it. Super give it out.
Wait, let me zoom in on it.
I was really struggling with the heat. I think I've never really experienced this much heat for so long. Nothing like my body is. Like, that's how I handle this.
48 hours without, there's ants here. I'm gonna make this quick. There's been 48 hours without internet. Honestly, I don't even know if there's like a world out there anymore. My girlfriend might have forgotten me.
Was it him leaving? Did he
find his mom?
You?
Has
love he
you.
Harmed a lot of people?
You guys are troopers. You're doing this sick.
Yeah, so Chelsea and I have been sick for the past 3 days.
Yeah, Chelsea was coughing all night.
I feel like I had a pretty bad fever. It was intense.
My heels are eating themselves.
Can you find like a distance for?
I'm exhausted. But it's also just a combination of very little sleep because of how hot and humid it is outside. I slept probably 30 minutes yesterday.
Dude, we're so loopy right now. When I was walking back, that's one of the dizziest that I'd ever felt.
Why don't you bother waking up? If you're not gonna talk.
Everybody's exhausted, but here we go again. Thomas is about to photograph some birds.
Get it. I might look like a f***ing bird whisperer. I confirm.
Who is she?
It's so insane just walking through here and seeing basically big piles of dirt and rock. I mean, it almost seems far-fetched to think that there's anything underneath this. But
device.
Uncovering all these insanely elaborate structures, it's just mind-blowing to me.
It looks just like regular rock, but when you like really take a look, you can tell there's like naturally built steps. On this one, they've been swallowed by nature. So I guess only the biggest pyramids and temples have really stood the test of time. Oh my god, no way.
Wow. That is...
This is the first sizable Mayan structure we see.
I can't even imagine what the big one is gonna be.
This is unbelievable.
People live here?
Yes. It's crazy. We're in the middle of nowhere.
What
percentage of the city you think has been discovered?
Oh, probably only like 2% of it, you know? There's so much to yet to be found.
I have to go inside a first mine structure.
Go away. Infant.
What infant? This is absolutely insane.
We're in the middle of a mine structure. There's in the middle of the jungle in Guatemala. And this is where they bury people.
Do you want to play?
Yes.
Listen.
My shoulders barely fit through.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Wow.
No.
I'm sorry.
You can stand up in here.
So apparently this playtime is not for me.
The entire base together is 2,000 years old.
Whoa!
Leo!
Oh my god!
There's
a huge spider. It's one of those scorpion spiders.
Dead.
I'm sorry that you're dead.
We're gonna have to find another way out.
Oh god!
But you should live on.
That's the last time I go to a home find you.
God, who made you? Ask him. Ask the Lord to take you and play.
Tell him. This is insane.
Hello.
Holy.
That you want to play with the Lord who made you. Go in peace. You'll find him. God bless this little children.
It's always weird imagining the people that used to live here, you know, just so long gone, thousands of years ago, and we're here now, and it's just covered by forest.
Straight out of the
country.